my heart out when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around. If there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down. I'm latching on, babe. Now I know what I have found. I feel we're close enough. Could I lack in your love? I feel we're close enough. Could I lack in your love?
You look so amazing. Absolutely stunning.
So encaptured, got me wrapped up in your touch. Feel so.
You make me unbelievably proud, and I cannot wait to start a family with you and begin to intertwine our old family traditions with our own new ones. We may argue at times, but we challenge one another to grow and become better versions of ourselves. I vow to listen to you and to learn from you. I vow to laugh and cry with you. I vow to put all my efforts into our marriage and give you the best version of myself on the good days and bad. I will love you forever. We are so blessed that God has led us on this path to one another. I promise to cherish you and respect you, and to stay with you for all eternity. I am beyond happy to be able to call you my missus and renew our vows all again with you.
We have something so special, and even though this roller coaster has had so many unforeseen, gut-wrenching turns, we've continued to hold each other's hand and point each other in the right direction. I would not have survived losing my mom if it weren't for you. Thank you for everything that you do, and for loving me during the good and even the challenging times. I promise to always be your best friend, to never leave your side. I promise to support you and protect you. I promise to try and cook more, but most importantly, I promise to choose you always. I love you with all of me.
You lift my heart up when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around. If there are boundaries, I will try to not.
That's when I met a brother for life.
I'm so encaptured, got me wrapped up in your.
you, Marissa, for being with my son. That you are the person that will make my son happy for the rest of his life.
We wish you many years of love and joy and good sex!